My name is Hawa B. Kennedy. I hail from Liberia. There has been a series of wars in Liberia. It all started in 1989. It was terrible because people were running all over the place. You just could not even stay in your own home because either you get killed by bullets or you get killed by the hunger. So people were wandering from one end to another, trying to either find food or to find a safe place to hide. At that time, people really turned to praying. The only hope you had was to pray. It was just all about prayers because there was nothing we could do to help ourselves. Liberia has been okay since peace came. The Liberians have left the country during the war. They are coming back home. A few years ago, I was hired as an HR manager for Samaritan Press. And since I came down, it has been great. When I think about the festival, it's a festival about transformation. It's a festival about the love of God. If you know Christ as your personal savior after this crusade, you have hope for the rest of your life. And once we begin to love one another, as Christ loved us, we will not hurt each other, we will live a decent life in this world. We should live together as brothers and sisters, regardless of who you are, regardless of your race, regardless of your color, regardless of your tribe, because that's what brought the world to Liberia.
Watch the webcast of the Franklin Graham All Liberia Life Festival on Tuesday, March 29th at 7:30 p.m. Eastern at samaritanspurse.org/Liberia.